I sense somehow we're getting close to the amulet. There are people here, but I can't see them from my vantage point. In fact, there's somebody right up there, but if I aim for his head, I know I'll miss, because that's what keeps happening. Let me try a weak poison, because... Number one, to use it up. Number two... Maybe I'll hit him? Alright, someone's side. You guys having fun over there? Maybe I'll get him. I'll try to aim more for the neck or something. Got him. And no one is the wiser. Huh. He must not be near anyone. Just the same, I'm not gonna take any chances. That's probably his bathroom. Right. 26 gold. And more. Rice bread. Nope, that's not rice bread. Rice bread. Interesting. I just saw movement up there. There's another such individual. Because poisoning people is fun.
What could that be?
That could be someone being killed by me. And you're next. Is that it? Elysian battle axe. More smuggled goods. It's all moon, sugar, and skooma. And Dwemer stuff. You know, I used to collect these. I do have I think I have two of them at my home in Whiterun. Breeze home. I got hit, just target dummies. That was frighteningly easy. Not frighteningly easy. More like pathetically easy. Is the thing here? It looks close, but not close enough. Messing up your meat bottles. This ends here? There's no way off of here? Is there? What is that? Where's that go? Still, does this go anywhere? No. Nope. This is a closed off area. I could have sworn though. Unless, no. Am I missing? What's this? It's in there. How do I get in there? I could have sworn there was another way. So I have to find my way back. Because I don't think I could squish through this. Nope. I keep thinking I'm missing something. There's like that. There's an end, like a tunnel that I'm just not. Oh. Oh. Okay. I was missing something. I didn't even see this. Yeah, this'll do it. Yep, yep, that's what I was looking at through the crevice there. What is that? What's in there? Oh, it's a Dibella statue. I don't want that. I just wanted to pick it up and look at it. I often admire them. You need to build a statue. Yeah, not keeping it though. I'm pretty sure I have one or two of them at my home as well. And it lands straight up. That's awesome. Okay, that's what we're looking for. This. So we can shoot people and hide behind this thing. That would be perfect. See that? Wait. These guys might be a little tougher in this main area. I have a feeling that they might. Poison, poison, poison. The white file. I'll never use that. That's a quest item. Oh, it's a reward for a quest. If I ever used it, it would be my, you know, accidentally, and that would be sad indeed. Yeah, poison of damage health. You're walking right past a dead body. Did you just find a dead body? Damn it! I don't know if this is making any difference, by the way, but... Where's that one? think she might be down below. Oh, is that somebody? It is. Let me just look at what other poisons I have. I have lingering. Yeah, look at all these varieties. For some reason, I have to go back so I can actually use them. Damage, stamina, poison, bite, venom. That's a paralyzation thing. Potent, lingering. It's not even that much. 2 points, so 30 altogether. I'll use a potent lingering on this guy over here. And I'll hide behind this. He is dead. So we have at least two over there. Where'd Carlia go? Hold on. I love shooting people from so far away. I don't know. If you guys mind it, I'm sorry. It's awesome. To me, it's pretty awesome. I'm just lingering. Where is he? Looks like he's just climbing up. Or is that just smoke? You know? He might have walked off. I'm sure I saw someone over there. Okay. We're poisoned for whenever we use this next. I'll try not to miss. Got some arrows here. They're probably not the kind I would like. Nope. Iron. How berries grow in a place like this. Oh, there she is. Alright, so we've got a way in there. Person's head. No, that's a shadow, I think. Alright, dead peoples. Nice legs. Nice gold, too. So yeah, they're using imperial weapons, I see. Here's one of the ones. Oh, I should be able to get him. And I still got that poison on this thing. Lingering poison. Right in the buttocks. I thought someone else was alerted, but I guess not. There's at least one other person nearby. I did see two show up. Probably over there somewhere. Smuggled goods. Kalovian battle cry. Huh. Interesting. Shadow banish wine. Oh, what the hell? I'll try some Kalovian battle cry. Not bad. 17 gold. Torches. Dead smuggler. Is this just a way through? It is. For some reason I thought it led to a separate room, but no, it's just another way through. Alright. I'll trip and fall over there. You'd probably die of embarrassment. So where's that other we saw nearby? Crap. I keep thinking she's an enemy. Maybe just inside there, possibly? Because I killed this one, and someone else was alerted nearby. Checking the tents. Oh. Sorry. Can you stop screaming, please? Yeah, no mercy. Sorry. You're gonna run away and tell your friends I'm here, and that could be messy. Ruined a storage building. Might be in the ruined storage building, I'm not sure. Let's just see where this goes first, I guess. Before entering another separate zone, although it's just, might just be a building, you never know. Actually, it looks like it is up here somewhere. Yep, it's hiding out over there. I'll grab it and head for the ruined storage building. I've got an end table. The clothes iron. No thanks. Don't need no clothes iron. Ah, it's in Das chest. Poison of damage health. Ready?
What's going on here?
Boost! Roda!
Oh, you're the ringleader, I see. Ah, take that.
You're no match for a nightingale.
I guess she finished off the other guy? Alright. Amulet of RK. 259 gold. Alright. Right, it's in there. Alright. Does this go... doesn't look like it goes anywhere. Where's the other guy? Ah. History of the Fighters Guild. That's for me. Oh, heavy armor. Seriously? I got an increase for heavy armor? Can't tell you guys how long it's been since I've seen an increase in anything. History of the Fighters Guild. Alright, so I'm gonna write this down because it's obviously a new book. yeah. What's this place? Serpent's Trail? Serpent's Trail. Stray Fighter Guild. Okay. Taking it and getting overweight. Shepherd's Pie. You hungry? So we've got money. We've got Dwarven Metal Ingot. A gold ruby necklace. Not the necklace we're looking for. Potatoes. Potato. Oh, what? Oh. Okay, I don't want that. I'm like Flynn. In like Flynn? How's the wardrobe? Oh, just boots. Not a very satisfying wardrobe then, is it? Because I'm saving the chest for last. A beef pasty. That's a book. What book is it? Nerevar at Red Mountain. Might have read it. I don't know. I know I read a book about Nerevar. I just don't know if it was named that specifically. Alright, so let's see what... what is this thing? Oh, a Dwemer bowl. I saw this from far away. I was like, what the hell is that? Shrine of Xenophar. So that gives us fortified barter. Yeah. I never remember what they all do. Era's Amulet of Telos. Spell tome for Pelundad. I'll read it. Surprised I'm not overweight already. See, a lot of it is all these books. I think I'm out of, I'm still out of in soul trap stuff. Okay, so we're just way up.
Yeah.
Express flight down. This goes to... wait. This goes to where we were. What am I doing? I'm looking for that other this. The ruined storage building. Where I thought the amulet was. More wine and stuff. Does that continue down that way? I mean, how big is the storage building? Oh, chest. I'll take the gems and the gold. And that is all. Okay. Oh, and adept lock. Let's see how adept I am at this adept lock. No, not that adept. It's been so long since I've seen a skill increase in anything. That was definitely unexpected. Dang, two flawless rubies. Oh, nice! A lesser soul gem with a lesser soul. Nice. I'm going to apply that right to my bow. So I wonder if I can buy any of that stuff. Okay. My sound cut out. Oh, my sound in the game. Alright, I'm gonna save and reload. Mm-hmm. Just taking a drink. We're back. Sound cut out for a minute. And when it came back, I did not have game sound. Is this it then? Oh, lantern. Huh. All right. That's it? Are we sure that's it? Yeah. All these weird separate zones with like nothing in them. It's like someone intended to put something in them and like they ran out of time or something. Grapes. Interesting though, I want to go back to I think I'll go back to Skyrim and come back the other way. It's so nice having this stuff clear. I can still ask the soldiers, notice. And of course I'm going to let them know. Licinia. That is. That is his wife. And then I had to return the amulet. And I also have to go back to Fort Pale Pass, so I'll probably just come out through Skyrim to here, through the tunnels, see where we come out, and then I'll head back, you know, I'll drop off at Breeze Home, drop off a bunch of my claws and books and stuff, and then I'll head back here through Pale Pass, Fort Pale Pass. Alright, I'm pretty sure everyone's dead here. I have my sword ready. Now all we have to do is remember how the hell to get out back to where we were. Back through here. Wait, how did I get in? How did I get in here? Seriously? I don't know how I got in here. Did I drop that? Oh, duh. Why can I not see tunnels that are right in front of me? It's so weird. Through there? No. I'm headed away. Oh, but that might be the only way. I don't know if this is connected. Kind of looks like it's not. So I need to head here and make a right and just go all the way around. That climb up thing was really weird. That threw me for a loop. Alright. Make a right. Go around. Wait, which way? Nope, I'm facing... No, I am facing the right way. But it's not there that I want to go, it's through here. Right? Yes. Keep to the right. Am I out of sight? Still keep to the right? Go this way? Yeah. I think. Wait. Just making sure here. That's old checkpoint. That's Skyrim. Okay. Yeah, I don't want to come back through this way. It's pretty complicated. Definitely can't go that way. Just making sure. Yeah, I'm still on the path. We're headed to the old checkpoint. Do we keep going through here, I believe? Yes. Yeah, really curious to see where exactly we end up. Sneaking though. We might end up at a checkpoint. The new checkpoint. Okay. So that's the other way through when we are. There's Pale Pass. Okay. So it's another way through if you want to skip the guards here. I wonder if you could have just gone through. You'd really have to know where it is. But I wonder if that way was open. You know, at the beginning of this adventure. So yeah, not far from Helgen. God, you believe all the places in Skyrim. And I've been to all of them. You notice there's no black... There's nothing black here. Everything is discovered. It took me over 300 hours. I'll tell you that much. So, cool. I'm gonna head back to Whiterun off-screen, drop off these books, the ones I've already read, you know, actually read, and these dragon claws, and, you know, whatever else that I would want to hold on to, but I really don't need with me. And that should clear up the weight problem. And, yeah, next episode, gonna head back to Pale Pass and check in there. And soon we might get another quest out of that. And I also have to go to Bruma and let Lysinia know the bad news about her husband. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next episode. And always, seek adventure.